go through. Go around. I pull some tension on. And then there's another trick. I hold it. I wrap around. Come out the same way. Wrap around. Come out the same way. And then I start with my slip knot to attach. So the little one way around is to help spreading the load of the forestay nut. Then it will always be easy to undo the nut of the forestay. So I do a few slip knots, and then the last end I also want to put in between. As a check, I don't stand in between, and I feel if I've got like similar tension. Feels okay. So now I'm finishing this one with tying it off with slip knots. Okay, the mast is up.